putting this in our UV oven to dry the sealer. It's going to be in there for 5.5 minutes. Now that everything's all prepped, we're going to go ahead and put our first of 3 coats of primer on the guitar. Now that that's dry, we're going to go ahead and put our second coat of primer on. We're ready to do our third and final coat of primer. Mask this off and clean it up and get it ready for the black back, sides, and back of the neck. Do a time-lapse video here, so sit back and watch. Is all painted black. We're going to go ahead and mask it off so we can do our final finish on the top. This one's getting a dragon burst finish. Applying a blue translucent paint to the border. finish on Lewis and Tone King's guitar. Check back in with us for further updates.